watching me news.
Oh no.
Refreshingly adorable news story about his new pet bird. Earlier this month, opened the window to let in some air.
No.
But to our surprise, a little bird flew into his house. Got into a flap trying to make it go out the way it came in, but it was always one hop ahead.
And even funnier, it takes place in a hobo room.
Seemed like a fine pet. Still trying to get it to leave his room.
Hobo room.
But you know what they say about birds of a feather flocking together.
Okay.
We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter. I was almost interested in that.
Yeah. Get out!
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock me news, this is Mikado Raigami Ne, signing off.